For all the times I was wrong in life, I apologize from the bottom of my heart for being sorry, guy. Live for me, so literally I gotta try being happy with who I am and not who you want me to follow. Why me? And I live my life as I decide. I refuse to be a product of who all you idolize. And I'm in strife to survive the times I've been a violent type. But I've been high so fucking long I ain't got time to fight. Car rolling up my soul in blunts to deplete the cancer. And when I feel like I'm defeated, I release the anger. And you don't rape, man, you ain't got time to see. But you've got this mixtape and now you waste your time on me. Fucking hell, the poetic irony of it. I got a laugh for you motherfuckers that try to diss. Even if you're not a rapper, everyone's taking a shot until I drop the warning and you see what I'm capable of. 300 bars, fam, was that not enough? If I released 1,000 bars, I bet that's not enough for you to realize you're wrong and swallow your pride. And you fucks can swallow dick, so what's the problem with rhymes?
I'm not the type of guy to chat shit about you on the sly. I tell you straight to the face, don't ask me why. I can't apologize, I'm just an honest guy. I promise I am probably high, proper kind. Unless your problem find and the problems I won't compromise. The frozen bats when jotting rhymes. When God made you and I, you were lost in line. My light's divine, and if you like to fight, I kill the bitch, I kill my vibe. If the feeling's alright, if you feel me alright, don't get me gassed. It's wasting our time and ha. The power of a mind, man, mind. Don't underestimate mind, fam. Why? Cause when minds collide and you and I don't think alike, so care for what you write. My memory the size of a terabyte, they leave you terrified, petrified when I terrorize. So stop telling lies, cause any real movement is not televised. What is real, bitch? Would you even recognize what real is? Real is to unify, I'm just a realist. My opinion can't be scrutinized. You say you got a heart of stone, but look into Medusa's eyes.
This is similar to a warning, cause I'm done with just talking. I'm fed up with certain MCs who are constantly boring. But this ain't me warring, you know if I was warring. There's certain MCs that I'm purpose ignoring. So will they mention my name on a track? Best believe I'll mention this back. But let's have attention, they think it gets some more attention. So now I'm not directing any indirects in any direction. But like the saying goes, if the shoe fits then wear it. Dead MCs on tracks can't bear it. But wait, why the fuck should feel the need to feel this hate? Cause I know I'm real and never been fake. All this negativity I need to escape. Oh man, just give me a break, give me some time. Give me a beat that I can rhyme all the time. You need to realise that I won't apologise for shit ain't done. Or for following my dream, what's having this fun? Cause I know you wish to be here in the same position. We put so much work in and kept the vision. We worked around the environment and always will listen. I'm happy with how far we've got with the music so far. When this time last year I was just dreaming of this at home, what's sat on my sofa.
I'm just a lyricist that thinks that living isn't shit, and I religiously commit myself to written lines within my mind. It's the night that we're the best and I am feeling mystified. Cause realistically we're the reason you're even spitting rhymes. Not only that, but our lyrics and our visions pure. Peacefully rapping about what matters while you're living war. Don't care for your fantasies of putting people in a morgue. For talking shit's a reflection of being insecure. Real rappers, fam, there's only 2 in 10. If I feel what you're fighting for, I'll ride with you until the end. And that's why a lot of motherfuckers are better left behind. Cannot stress enough the fact that you were never meant to rhyme. And if you think I'm aiming at you, then tie the strings, motherfucker, and lace up the shoe. Don't get bitchy on the status and start hating the truth. Or say you'll bang me out, cause that's one thing you ain't gonna do. Raising the roof, but I'm just spraying my bars, and I ain't got an issue. If you wanna take it to heart, that's your problem. I just emphasize my rhyming deep with it, so forever I'll exercise my right to speak in it.